Alright, so what's up, boys? Man, we're kind of ill right now. So this little owner of the server, Optimized OS, he just gave me some mystery boxes to open them. So, alright, let's just go ahead. First one, let's see, DH plate legs. Alright, that's shit. Another DH set. Alright, DH pieces, what's this? Man, this is some old bullshit. Oh shit, it's Spectral. Quite beautiful, isn't it? Oh, fuck it, cracker. Nigga, I'ma keep this shit. Nah, I can't. I'm not. Let's just open them, like, quite quickly. We got some Asian statuettes, some Bando, some DH, Santa hat. Alright. I'll take that. Baby. Alright. Yeah, just some of that good old shit. A lot of Bandos. Christmas crackers, Spectrals, alright, I'll take it. See what I meant. You know what, how about, let's just pull the cracker on those all, fuck it. Damn, you got the blue party hat, damn it, nigga. It's the most expensive one as well. God damn, alright, well, this is what you get from mystery boxes. You can get them from the Optimized OS points. If you vote, you get 50 points, a day. You are able to VPN vote, so, like, it's not really a big deal. You can also get it from, like, donating. I think 100 points is, like, $1. Or probably less. I'm not sure. Anyways, like, yeah, it's not really that hard to get a mystery box or, like, get money on the server in general. Switching on this is, like, real good as well. And, like, you could one take most things. It's, like, very smooth. I don't know, like, yeah, well, let's get into my clips now, innit?
In your eyes, settles in your action, lies in your eyes.